Because we need some kind of guideline to live by. You see, we are always faced with choices all the time, right? All the time we are faced with choices. Now there are two ways you can choose. One, I understand. So I know what I have to do. I understand, so I know what I have to do. The second, I do not understand anything, but I have a manual with me, an instruction manual, which says, when this kind of a choice comes, choose A. A is good, B is bad. Now this is a blind man. The man who can see and understand does not need any manual. He does not need good and bad, right and wrong, correct, incorrect. His own awareness is sufficient. The one who lives by his awareness has an answer to every situation. The one who lives by commandments and instruction manuals will find that most of the times he has no answers. Why? Because life is giving you a fresh situation every moment. And your good and bad, right and wrong are not applicable to every moment. Are you getting this? Morality, code of conduct, these things are only for those who do not have the eyes to realize things on their own. Otherwise, you need not be told what is good, what is bad. What is really good in one situation can be very bad in another situation. Will you carry an algorithm for every situation? Speaking loudly might be good right now. 2 minutes later, I might have to speak very softly. Bolting the door might be right at one moment. Opening the door will be right the other moment. Nodding your head like this might be right one moment. Nodding your head like this will be right the other moment. How often will you consult your books of morality? What to do when somebody is nodding like this? Helping somebody might be good one moment, and the nature of help might be totally different the other moment. Getting this? When you live through your inner awareness, then you have great freedom of action, because you are not limited by any rules. The only rule then is your own understanding. Where is my action coming from? Understanding. I understand, so I am doing it. Now the entire world may say that it is a bad thing to do. I know. I don't even bother to confirm with you. I know. In fact, I could not have done anything else. It is impossible for me to do anything else. Once I know that this is right, how can I do anything else? The entire world may say that this is not to be done. But now I know. It is a thing of the heart. How can I go back now? I'm choiceless. It is like love. Is love good or bad? Neither. It does not care for good or bad. Somebody may say very good, love. Somebody may say very bad, love. Thank you, both of you. Love is love. You may say good, you may say bad. How does it matter? It is like truth. Somebody may say, I agree. Somebody may say, I disagree. How does it matter? You may agree with the truth. You may disagree with the truth. By agreeing, you are not enhancing the truth. By disagreeing, you are not reducing the truth. The truth always stands and shines at its own place. Good, bad, right, wrong, plus, minus, agree, disagree, opinions, thoughts, do not matter. It is not democratic. See, so many people are coming and saying that this is a bad thing. So what? So many people can come and say anything. Sun does not exist. So what? Just a few years back, just 400 years back, they were saying that the earth is. So what? Let them say. And now they are very certain that the earth is an oblate spheroid. This also they do not know. That they had heard from someone. This too they have heard from someone. How does it matter what label you are providing to the essentials? Somebody has said, a rose is a rose by any name. Or will you agree or disagree with a rose? Now there is a rose. And one party is saying we agree with it. The other party is saying we disagree with it. Is the rose bothered? A rose is a rose. Proudly it is standing and proudly it will wither away. After 2 days there will be no rose. Proudly it came and proudly it has gone. You can keep fighting.